Virginia just fell out of the top 10 states to do business for the first time ever. We were ranked 37th worst in the country for our cost of doing business. We've got to get Virginia back to being the low-tax, reasonable regulation state that we all know. That's going to be my focus in the Virginia Senate and making Virginia number one for business again.